Welcome back to Samantha Clark Photography YouTube channel. I'm Samantha Clark, and today I'm talking about holiday gift giving for the photography enthusiast in your life. So whether they're a photographer or just a hobbyist, someone that really likes photography and has their camera or their phone and is always taking pictures, you need some gift ideas, don't you? So I thought, why not come up with a few that are very reasonably priced and also really, really important for a photographer. I will start off with something that is really simple, but still very, very overlooked. Every photographer has a need for storage space, memory cards especially. Memory. You can never have enough memory cards. I use the compact flash memory cards, and a lot of them are, they're different sizes. They're 8 gigs, 16, or 32 gigs. I would say go ahead and get the larger cards, and go ahead and also get the higher speed cards. So a lot of them download a lot faster if you have a faster speed per megabyte. So check them out. I actually love my 32. It's a bit pricey, but the 32 is awesome. Another great gift idea are rechargeable batteries. Rechargeable batteries, guys, are amazing, but particularly the best ones, in my opinion, are the N-Loop batteries. They are really, really awesome batteries. They are rechargeable, and I would say go ahead and get maybe a pack of 4 or a pack of 8, and think about throwing in a charger with them because they're actually very good batteries. So forget the others. N-Loop is number one in my books. Another great gift idea, in my opinion, Black Rapid has some awesome camera straps. So this one is actually one I use. I also use it for when I'm using two cameras. I'll have two. I don't have the other side with me now. But basically you can have two cameras, or you can just have this one go across your body like this. And it's just nice to have your camera on the side. You can be hands-free. So that's another great gift. And my final, actually I won't say it's my final. I have one more after this one. Guys, selfie stick, okay? Let me just talk about my selfie stick. I have to admit, this is probably not the most popular gift, but you'd be surprised how fun it is, especially when you're going on vacation. So think about gifting a selfie stick, guys. It's a lot of fun. And my final gift that I don't have to show you here is an external hard drive. External hard drives are really helpful because pictures or photos, especially nowadays if you're shooting RAW, they are huge files, and a laptop or a desktop computer is just not enough. It's not going to cut it. You need to back up your files. So why don't you gift an external hard drive? It's a great, reasonably priced gift, and I think the photographer in your life would really like that. Okay? So those are all my gifts, guys. Happy holidays, Merry Christmas, and Happy New Year. Take care.